amazed. I'm really enormously flattered. In retrospect, even more so, I realize it was the costume designer's dream job. Really was.
I did always say that the Wicked family had the best costumes, and I think that, as you can see, we do. We so do. They're so cool and wonderful to look at. Sandy's a genius, and I just loved everything she ever put me in. I'm in awe of her, and just having fittings with her and getting her to be designing things for me was such an honour, and it was so exciting. Our costumes were so good because whenever we'd go on set, we'd make everyone smile. So it was just really fun having a little entrance every day of everyone going, "What have you got on today?"
First thing we had to decide is where to set it, what kind of world to set this in. And of course, it's a once upon a time period. It's what I call it, once upon a time period. Which is a mixture of 19th century, 18th century, a bit all over, with a bit of 1940s and 1950s thrown in. But I don't think there's anything bang on contemporary particularly, but it's sort of all recognisable and understandable.